Now then, back on this job again today. This is how we left it all the weekend when I was here. I'm going to give it a roll today. Get a laser on it, just make sure she's level. Put a bit more in where it needs it, and jobs are good. That's it, Dave's giving her a roll. Let him do this side, then I'll set the laser up and see what she's like. First job, put my tee on. Brakes just to help it steer a bit. It being real with the steer as well, you can be a pain, but it can also help you and all. When you're pushing stone out, normally with a water in 3CX, you ain't got any front steering a deal. So if you just split the brakes a bit, it just helps this steer a bit better up back end. Down. Kick it down into first gear, it pushes better. Trouble is, you end up spinning your wheels a bit. Back in holes, if you're not careful. It's 80 mil on there. Thank you. laser on it and see if we're anywhere near. That's it, job done. Dave's just having the last roll up, just taking the lines out. Customer's gone to put kettle on. Jobs are good and we're broke now. See you later.